Here are my two tips for properly burning a candle. Always trim the wick before burning. You don't need a fancy wick trimmer, just a scissors will do. Bye-bye soot. Here's tip number two. You want to make sure that you burn for at least 3 hours to get that really wide rim. This candle was not burned long enough, and the wick was never trimmed.